Navy's second offensive possession from inside their own 10. He being hands off, slipping away, and breaking free. Malcolm Perry across the 35, Perry across the 50. Malcolm Perry breaks free. All over a 91-yard touchdown run. The sophomore from Clarksville, Tennessee is Navy's new star. On second and four, here's Whitman. He wants a shot downfield, caught wide open Bennett, and he will walk into the end zone for an Air Force touchdown. Low snap, Whitman handles it on third and nine, ducking out of the pocket. Whitman in trouble, and he's dropped. DJ Palmore, the senior linebacker, drops Whitman on third and nine. On third and seven out of the timeout, Perry in motion. Avey toss, right side, Bonner on the edge, leaping into the end zone. Welcome back, Darryl Bonner. Workman second and 11, chase, hit again, loose football. Navy has it at the 41. Perry takes the toss. The quarterback turned A-back is going to tuck it. And run. Perry inside the 30. Slipping his way inside the 20-yard line. The play looked like it was a Perry toss. Instead, he pulls it and rolls for 22 yards. Out of the Navy timeout, second and goal. A-B keeper pushing. Touchdown. A-B gets just enough. The ball crosses. So with the help of the big penalty, and now McVay puts it on the ground, scooped up by Palmore. DJ Palmore across midfield. Worthman brings him down, but the fumble by Air Force, another takeaway. Palmore has them both. A.B. looking for another deep shot, try it again. Perry has it. Perry, touchdown again. 40 yards, A.B. to Malcolm Perry.
Seems somewhat academic at this point. Air Force doesn't feel that same way.
A.B. late toss on the edge. Bonner has the edge. Bonner rolling inside the 10. Worthman slipping his way again across the 50-yard line. Worthman with a burst to try and give Air Force. First and goal, McVay. Straight ahead, into the end zone. McVay, touchdown, Air Force. Perry goes in motion. A.B. on the edge. A.B. keeper across the 35. Looking for a block on the edge. A.B. shakes his way through. A.B. inside the 20-yard line. A.B. takes it. 75 yards for a Navy touchdown. And the Meds have the answer. Worthman first and goal, keeping, stretching across the goal line. Touchdown, Air Force. It's back-to-back touchdown drives for the Falcons. Low snap, another trick. This is Sanders, he wants to throw it. He wants to toss it back. Worthman inside the 10. First and goal, Air Force. Worthman on the receiving end of the pass from Sanders. First and goal after the gain of 24. Workman, keeper, touchdown, Air Force, into the fourth. The Falcons have saved something special for the fourth quarter against Navy.
As a touchdown here would ice the game, instead they elect to go for a field goal. New Montalolo saying a quick prayer.
From 25 yards, Mooring's kick is easily good. Bennett Mooring celebrates his third made field goal of the year. On second and goal, straight ahead, pushing, waiting for the official signal. Touchdown, Air Force. Second and four, dropping, Worthman protected again, caught again, Bennett again, touchdown again, Air Force. The Falcons grab the lead with a minute 53 to go in the fourth. On third and 10. A.B. wants to throw again. It's out again. Touchdown, Navy. It's Carvalho who holds it in. And the midshipmen have come back after the Air Force come back. to the senior from Davie, Florida.
Carmona's been so big in so many games this year for Navy. Just soft coverage that time by Marquise Griffin of Air Force. Lets the big receiving threat inside of him. And goes up and gets Nia Matalolo high stepping for the big man, covering some ground.
Worthman, he's going to run it on second down, looking for someone to toss it to. Worthman hit, loose football, it's still alive. Still alive. This is Cleveland back at the 25-yard line. Cleveland across the 30. He's going to lateral it back. Another lateral. Air Force trying to extend it as long as they can with zeros on the clock. Bennett tosses back. Sanders is tackled, and Navy wins a classic. 48-45. All the emotions flow for the midshipman.